So I'm starting vlog with my breakfast today. I'm going to serve appam with some potato curry. So it's time to make lunch now. So I started making lunch. I've taken one lemon size of tamarind here. I'm going to squeeze out the tamarind and I'm going to add this three tomatoes, one chili, green chili, a little bit of curry leaves, handful of coriander stems. I washed all and I've cut them. So I'm going to add in this tamarind water here and give a boil. So I've added everything here, so let's boil all this together. And now I've taken one tomato sliced here. I'm going to smash this some tomato in mixer grinder. So I've added this tomato here and I'm going to add other ingredients also. This is for rasam. So I'm going to add 2 spoons of pepper and little bit of dhania seed also. Maybe half a tablespoon of dhania seed or 2 spoons jeeras I'm going to add, and I'm going to add little bit of methi seed, very little quantity of methi seed. So these are the ingredients we need to smash now. So in rasam I've added a little bit of turmeric also. I've smashed out the things whatever I showed you in the mixer jar, and I've added that also here. So let's all this get boiled well. So here I have taken 1 cup of chana dal. I have just boiled it and smashed it out, and we are going to add this chana dal inside the rasam. So this we need to mix it well all together. So actually the rasam was overflowing from that vessel, so I have changed the vessel. Now I have added 2 spoons of salt here. So give a mix well, let all this boil in a very low flame for 10 minutes. So I've taken 1.5 liter of milk here. I'm going to make a curd out of this milk. So I'm boiling it. So you can see the rasam is done now. One boil is enough. So I'm going to off this gas and I'm going to give tempering later. Actually, while boiling the milk, yesterday's milk, it got spoiled. So I'm going to add some sugar in this and give it to my younger daughter. So I don't want to waste this. So it'll be very nice when you add sugar and eat them. I have taken sufficient oil for frying chicken, so I have added 4 big size onion. I have just cut them into pieces with little bit of curry leaves here. So let all this get fried there, and now I am going to grind all this ingredients. Jawatri, star ananas, 1.5 spoons of soap, 5 to 6 cloves, 1 inch of cinnamon stick, 8 green chilies I have taken, 1.5 spoon of peppercorn, 1.5 spoon of soap, with 1 bunch of coriander. I have made a fine paste out of it.
I don't have ginger garlic paste at home. You can just add whole garlic. You can just peel the skin out and add it to this with 1 inch of ginger. So you can grind all this together as a paste. But since I have a ginger garlic paste ready at home, I have not added in this particular masala. So you can do it in that way.
So let's add 1.5 spoon of ginger garlic paste here. The onion is fried well now, so I'm going to mix it all together. So let me add about 5 big size tomatoes here. I'm going to fry all this together well. So I've added about 2 spoon of salt here, little bit of turmeric. So just mix it well. I've added salt and turmeric so that the tomato cooks fast. And now I've added the paste that we have grinded all together. Let all this cook well for 5 minutes. I'm going to close it and keep it. So it started raining outside and I'm cooking rice also. So now the rasam, I have to give the tempering, which I have not done. So I started giving tempering now. So I added 1 spoon of oil here, 1 spoon of mustard seed and 1 spoon of zeera. Little bit of the required amount of red chilies. I have added just 2 red chilies here. So here I am using asafoetida also, and you can just add this here. So mix it well. So this is the tempering. The rasam is ready now. This rasam will be very very tasty. You try this way. So I've used chana dal here. You can use even toor dal if you want. See, it's cooked really well. At this stage, let us add 1 spoon of dhania powder and 1 spoon of chili powder also. I've used Kashmiri chili powder here. So remember that we have used even the green chili while grinding.
So to make this rasam more tastier, just add 1 spoon of grated coconut. I'm not adding it today because I don't have coconut right now, but you can add grated coconut, just 1 spoon, it will be very tasty.
So the masala is ready now. So at this stage, let me add all the chicken that I have washed and grind out the water. Mix it very well all together.
Leave this for 15 minutes in a very low flame. So let this get cooked. I'm not going to add any water here. So let's leave it like this.
So after 15 minutes, you can see it's cooked well, and I'm not going to close it now. I'm going to leave it open and fry it till the oil comes out. So just keep stirring in between because it'll get burnt from the bottom, so be careful with that. So it's 1:30 already. I'm going to off the gas and serve the lunch to everyone. So now I've added rice, so let me serve one by one. This will be very, very tasty with this particular dal rasam, or you can even serve this with sambar. It's too easy to make also. You have seen it's very simple ingredients that I've used.
So how is the rasam? Shivani? Nice. Veronica? I just came back from shopping and it's 4 already, so I just after my lunch I immediately went for shopping, and now I just started making some tea. So I've kept some water, so I'm adding the tea powder. So before going to buy a provision, I just washed off all the vessels here, so it's all drained out now. So let me keep all this in the right place.
So this is a masala tea I'm making. I've used some milk also.
So immediately after my lunch, I went out to buy a provision because the weather is not that good in the evening. So that's the reason I went early today. I'll show you what I bought.
So after serving tea, I just started wiping the countertop, and I've washed the vessels also completely. So the Bangalore weather is too cold nowadays, and morning I made a curd and it's still not done, you can see. I came to the room just to relax for a few minutes because I went out for provision and I did not get any time in between to relax myself, so I just thought I'll spend few minutes here. So I boiled this corn. I kept it for 3 whistles. This is a snack that I'm going to serve today. So I have lot of provision at home, but I bought which is not there in the kitchen, so I just made a list and I bought it. I did not have white pepper and some snacks to my kid. So I bought floor cleaner, Boost, and I have taken Vatika herbal shampoo, Ayurvedic shampoo this time. So I keep changing the shampoo, so I bought this shampoo this time. So these are the things. I bought some soup packets because the weather is very cold here. So I bought chana dal, chiroti rava, bombay rava, sugar, Boost, all those things I bought. So this is a big work now. I have to keep everything in a right place. So I have started already arranging everything one by one.
So this is my morning to evening vlog. If you like my channel, please like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching.